what's up everybody? Thanks for sticking around with a dead channel for the past 4 months and welcome back. As you might see in the background, we are in a new room and actually a new house. Back in March, I dropped out of university and now we are here. I moved back in with my father. The past 13 years, I lived with my mother in another house. And yeah, now we are here. I've completely redone the room besides the wallpapers, as it would take forever with all those little angles around the windowsills. And at least that's the current plan. We are switching floors with my brother, who's living beneath us with his family on the ground floor. All right, enough talk. That's the new room. I'm pretty happy with how it looks. My niece described it pretty good with "it looks like a forest in your room." The plant buying escalated a little bit. Acoustics should be way better now as well, as we are now on a boom arm with the Rode Mic Video Pro still. And I've attached a sound blanket to the wall back there, which still looks a little bit sketchy. I think I need to put more nails into the wall. That's the new studio. Now I need to finish some client work, and after that, let's get out with the drone. Alright, so in summer last year I finished my Abitur, which is the equivalent to high school I think in the US, and I wanted to do a work and travel year afterwards. With the whole lockdown thing, this never happened, so I went to university instead, as I didn't want to waste a year. The problem with that decision was I never liked school, and in university it was basically exactly the same. And even though the university was trying to resemble real life experience, this just didn't work out. You've got lessons at specific times, which you couldn't set by yourself. You've got tests, which have nothing in common with work experience later on. Let me wait for that train to pass by real quick. Some mentors were really good, some others couldn't handle their online presence, not sharing their screen, accidental mutes, and all of that good stuff. So after 13 years of school, which I didn't like, I went straight up to university, which I didn't like either. I thought, why not take a little bit of time off, think about what I really want to do with my life, and just give myself a little bit of space to think through what I want to do next. Fast forward 4 months and we're here. I'm back with a lot of energy and an epic sunset once again after rain for days, and I'm holding a camera to my face again. So from now on you'll get weekly videos again. I'm planning on doing a mix of tutorials and vlogs. I know, original content these days on YouTube, but that's the content I like to consume, so why not produce it myself? What are you gonna do? Besides YouTube and the other social media channels I'm trying to be active on, I'll be pursuing my dream to become a full-time filmmaker and photographer. Alright, enough talking, let's fly the drone. Alright, thanks for watching. Smash the like button for the algorithm and subscribe if you haven't already. Write down in the comments what you want to see next and hit the bell so YouTube shoves my face into your feed. That's it for today. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.